Okay, let's celebrate that big medal. Let's celebrate that big gold medal for India with Trupti Murgunde and Michael Nobbs. Trupti, you know, a new star has emerged in Indian sport. She's a world champion. She's gone on and won the Commonwealth Games gold. But more importantly, the reason I say a new star has emerged is the way she won it. 20 kg difference between her and the weightlifter who came second. So basically, the rest of the competition were effectively fighting for silver and bronze.
Well, yes, I mean, I watched her perform and she looked totally confident in the way she was calm and composed. And even her performance was absolutely clean. I think she knew it in her head that she is going to go for gold. And as rightly Karnan Maleshwari also said, you know, she was just competing with herself. She was getting better and better what she performed in the World Championships last year. And she also at the same time now after winning this gold at the CWG, she's looking totally geared up for the upcoming Asian Games and the Olympics.
Future. Absolutely.
So that's a perfectly good sign. And as you said, the star has emerged.
Yes, star has emerged. But Michael Nobbs, why do I note perhaps a bit of sadness? Is it because Australia, as we speak, are still not on the medal tally? But I'll, as a gold medal next to that column, but I'll let that pass. How important is it, Michael, to get that first gold medal out of the way? What does it do to the rest of the contingent?
Well, the rest of the contingent act like a team. And so the first person who breaks it and gets a gold medal, everybody's enthusiasm and thinks, look, we can do the same. So it's really important to break the ice. And if you can do it early, I mean, it just gives so much confidence to the rest of the teams.
Okay, Trupti, but you know, there's an issue which has come up right after winning the medals. Both the weightlifters have spoken about the fact that they've not had their physios present at the venue to look after them. This is something which has to be addressed, and it's gone on too long in Indian sport. These athletes are going out there. These are difficult sports which need the athlete to be to constantly have physios working on them, their lower back and other muscles and all. And the fact that they're coming out and saying, we didn't have a physio, we had to help ourselves. This is not on.
Yes, absolutely. I mean, this is really disheartening that even today we are facing the same issue. You know, when I was also in my playing days, you know, facing the similar issues. But I believe that there were certain necessary steps taken regarding this. But and there were a few issues just before the games, like, you know, we had Saina's father not been allowed, then there was a syringe gate and a lot of such kind of issues. I feel, why can't we get these things sorted out a month before, that who's traveling, who's not traveling, and who's, you know, who's official, who's not official, and all these things sorted out. And why would the players need to be concentrating on their games, on their matches just before the event?
Yes.
And in fact, here we are seeing that they're more looking into these kind of matters, and which is quite distracting. You know, when you are preparing for last 4 years for a big event like Commonwealth Games, it is really essential that, you know, the last minute, the last bit of preparations also go through the similar way.